Coronation Street fans were shocked when Bethany Platt's new job as a lap dancer was revealed. But they were left mortified beyond belief tonight when the teenager gave a seedy lap dance to her mum, gran and great-gran. Worried about the teenager's welfare, Sarah, Gail and Audrey headed to Tassels to see what conditions Bethany was working in, but the trio got a bit tipsy on wine and started to realize it wasn't too bad, until they saw Bethany dancing provocatively on stage. Audrey and the Platts looked very out of place as entered the lap dancing club, and were shocked at the £20 price and amount of people there in the middle of the day. Audrey suggested they visit the club to see what we're dealing with, as it was Bethany's day off, but they were unaware that she was called in last minute to cover a shift. Audrey admitted she was quite enjoying the club and ordered another expensive bottle of wine. Even Sarah said, "It's not really that bad, is it?" Not sharing her optimism, Gail said, "Oh please, you have no idea how the girls are treated." Suddenly Bethany appeared on stage, flailing her arms and flaunting her legs as she danced for the crowd. Sarah feared her daughter would go spare if she saw them, so the women tried to hide and collapsed into their seats. Bethany was horrified as she walked up to her family in skimpy outfits and asked what they were doing there. Sarah said, "We just thought we'd come and have a look." Concerned, Gail added, "We just wanted to make sure you were safe." After informing her boss who the ladies were, Bethany shouted, "How could you? If you have ruined this for me, I will never forgive you." Coronation Street continues on Monday at 7:30 p.m. and 8:30 p.m. on ITV.